Glenn Shorrock of the Little River Band says Cool Change was a cry for help for him to get that band to slow down. I'm John Beaudin from Rock History Music. When Glenn Shorrock wrote Cool Change, one of the biggest hits for the Little River Band from their first Under the Wire album, came out in 1979, he was really trying to tell the band, and it was a clear message, that they were going way too fast and he needed to slow down.
It really was autobiographical.
Yeah, most of my songs are. And Cool Change was certainly one of those. Yeah, I was getting a little weary, I think. You know, we'd been on the road for quite a while, and I thought we'd better maybe step aside a bit and write some things and smell the roses, spend the money. So I wrote Cool Change. But really, my demise from the band a few years later was the big mistake that was made in on my behalf. I was probably less committed and felt the same way at that time. You know, let's go off the road for a while. Let's regenerate. Let's write some more tunes, because we sort of exhausted our arsenal. You have to remember that LRB was three guys, three songwriters, singer-songwriters, huh? And the band was put around that material. And it stood us in great stead for a number of years. We had a strong library of songs to bring forward. But gradually, the old adage, you know, song, tour, tour, song, song, tour, I mean, album, tour, all that sort of stuff, gradually caught up. And, you know, I'm the guy out there selling the stuff and doing the gab, as it were, stoking the star maker machinery behind the popular song, as Joni Mitchell eloquently put it. So I was less committed to more work I was committed to less work and more play for a while. But they said, no, we want you to step aside, and we've got John Farnham. And I went, what?
Who you knew, right?
Oh, yeah, John and I are friends, just. But, you know, we still talk, and I have a great respect for him, his reasons for joining. He wanted to sing in front of American audiences. But that only lasted, four years, I think. And then they asked me back in again. And then the revolving door started to get on top of me as well.
Well, coming up next Saturday, more of our conversation with Glenn Shorrock. His brand new album is called Glenn Shorrock Sings Little River Band. New takes on their hits. He also wrote his autobiography called Now, Where Was I? Get information at glennshorrock.com. We'll have links in the description of this video. Make sure you comment on our video, subscribe to our channel, and share our videos. I'm John Beaudin. This is Rock History Music.